operating at maximum speed, coming in at 120 knots. They're looking for the pirates, and if we see on the runway ahead, pirates are just approaching the crowd line. So keep your kids safe, keep everyone else safe. The Lynx have got good eyes on, but we never know what they're capable of. So now the Lynx have all spotted them. The pirates are running along the crowd line. They've got guns, they've got weapons, they've been seen. So the Lynx, they're now getting good eyes on and taking themselves out to a safe operating area.
Now diving away, they will be using the depth charge just a final devastating effect to make sure these pirates
on fire, and the hostage is now calling for rescue. Lieutenant Al Crawford and Lieutenant Commander Chris Yellens coming in to rescue the hostage. Lieutenant Commander Chris Yellens, the oldest man in the fleet here, on the age of 67. He collects his pension a long time ago. In fact, he's received special dispensation to be operating with the Royal Naval Fleet Air Arm today. Lieutenant Commander Chris Yellens, later on this afternoon, it's been worked out, he will receive his 4,000th flying hour during the commando assault. So a big round of applause is required for him later on. But Lieutenant Commander Chris Yellens, at the age of 67, still performing his job to a very, very high standard. So now they've recovered the hostage. They're climbing up to a high hover. And if you look left, there is a final four-ship of three Lynx and one Wildcat coming in. Send them guns up to a final ready to dive in with a big nose over. So cameras on, Alcorp hovering high in front of you today. The Lynx aircraft described as the Apache of the sea. She's the gunship basically that all ships have. Fires the anti-surface missiles. She also fires torpedoes, a very capable platform. So ready with the cameras, Lieutenant Al Crawford, hero of 815. £2.5 million in 1 year. Quite incredible. Commander Gus Carney, the senior pilot of 815, shortly to leave the Royal Navy and become a grass cutter for RNAS Yeovilton. He will be keeping the airfield very, very well kept in the future years to come, earning twice as much as he does as a pilot. These guys, they've been working very hard. The Red Arrows, they didn't want to come here today, but actually these Lynx and Wildcat pilots, they've been teaching the Red Arrows how to do their display over the last season. The Red Arrows still haven't learned how to fly backwards, but the Royal Naval Lynx, they're very capable of doing so, up to 30 knots. So very, very capable and very professional force you see in front of you. So, cameras ready, ladies and gents, for the final break of the Lynx Wildcat Maritime Force Roll Demonstration.